Hello everybody, it's your boy, Red Eyes Death, coming back to you with some, what's this game called again? Oh, Vanquish. Sorry, forgot to stir my coffee. Yes, I grabbed more coffee. Hope you guys did enjoy the last video. I forgot to ask you to like and subscribe, so I'm going to ask you to like and subscribe. what should I name this video? I'm going to name it Up. But literally, I name the videos as I fucking go. Zoom. So yeah, it's your boy Red Eyes Death. Coming back with you some top bass. Boom.
What happened?
Uh-oh. Not sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
RI's coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Should be okay.
Elena, isn't that Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have to help him.
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Professor! Sam!
Of course, it's a growing shot.
What the hell is that thing? I hate the private! That will be fun enough.
Zaitsev, what do you want with Candy?
There is much I want from Mr. Candy.
Oh, that's cheap.
You need practice. Let us see what you have.
I wonder if this asshole realizes we patented the arts.
Take your best shot.
moving pretty good for a knockoff. I'll take this.
Is that all you have?
How about that?
Please explain that. Okay, this you shouldn't get punished for. It is not obvious.
Realizes we patented the art soon.
Moving pretty good for a knockoff.
that the first one you're allowed to dodge, yeah. Second one you have to go through.
Might as well have put a big fucking spoiler on the damn thing.
You can avoid the fucking sword fight completely.
Business here is done. Do svidaniya.
No! Fuck me.
No, you're not my type. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 4,000.
Why didn't you tell me about the professor?
It didn't come up.
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together. I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
Hacking now!
Good lord. Okay, I'm not that bad at games. And now I remember why I thought this was a retardedly hard game. Like, Jesus. And yet, he's one of the more efficient combat soldiers. Which is very inaccurate, in my opinion.
What do I do when I get up top?
There should be a freight transport on the highest level platform. Try hacking it.
Okay, let's head for that platform.
Some juice. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Yeah, assault rifle back finally.
I'll take this.
I like how it increases your magazine size and your damage and everything. Pick up the gun or find an upgrade.
Where's the freight transport?
The room is on the other side of that door. You'll want to take the stairs in there up a level.
Headed there now.
I never thought that would be a staircase. I thought that was a pony. Who knew this was a staircase? It's amazing.
This place is overrun.
They're jamming the control interfaces. You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs.
Funny. We were gonna get rid of them anyway.
How I knew the, or I guess I might have remembered. I think, maybe. I remember where to aim for the standy robot thing. Aim for the nuts.
Enemy aircraft approaching at high speed. You need to get aboard now.
Let's go, Bravo! Get to the back of this thing!
up. Oh, this is weird. Well, we started there, and now we're just going up.
Numerous small craft approaching on a fast vector to your position.
We'll take them out before they get on board.
Stay back.
Swarm of enemies below you.
Out fucking stay.
Approaching on your six.
Defensive position.
Yeah, not happening, fucker.
You think we shook him off?
Seems like it.
Definitely not. If it seems like it, definitely not.
Freight transport coming your way.
Enemy?
No other possibility, Sam.
Will do.
If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport, then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
Do what you do best, and hope to God you're fast enough.
Units in the area?
Nothing on the scanner either.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in. but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
You've got enemies approaching, dead ahead.
Well, here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
No. Really? I never even thought about that. Yeah, little small robots, that's fine. But the big one, not happening.
I'm showing enemy forces in the adjacent building.
There are enemies in every building.
Thumbsticks all sorts of directions.
This is a damn hornet's nest.
Let me get him off her back.
Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit. Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit.
Can someone please explain what I'm supposed to be doing?
Hornet's nest.
Let me get him off her back.
Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. This is not easy.
This is a damn hornet's nest.
Let me get him off her back.
Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit. Releasing the limiters on the R suit.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
This is a damn hornet's nest.
Let me get him off her back.
Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit.
I'm on the easiest difficulty, and this is fucking impossible.
This is a damn hornet's nest.
Let me get him off her back.
Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit.
both at the same time. Are you kidding? That is not obvious.
You're last year's model.
Last year's model, Jesus.
Elena, take control of this thing.
Whenever you're ready, Sam.
Seemed a little too easy. I lost my LMG. I took a rocket launcher.
I'll fire on them with the automatic turret.
That would be nice.
I'll match my aim to yours, so all you have to do is target them, and I'll do the rest.
The gate is closing.
Banking right.
What's my location?
Northern part of the city complex. You've got a good lead on your pursuers.
Enemy can spot it. Preparing to engage.
Hold your fire. I'm a DARPA operative.
We've got a situation ahead. You DARPA folks need to fall back.
Hey, Elena.
I should lower your speed, right?
You kidding? Go faster. I want a piece of the action.
We're not taking responsibility if you end up KIA, sir.
I don't expect you to. Now where's your fight?
Velocity.
Got it. Live that one down.
Well, at least you're alive.
Hey, hey, not so loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
And off I go.
Ugh. I hate
that. KNRV zero ahead. Caging momentarily.
That transport might as well crash itself now.
Can't you stop them?
No. We don't have the authority to give them orders.
Sniper if you're not gonna use it, right?
This is gonna be fun.
Big gun back.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Oh, that scared me.
I like punishment.
That's one tough son of a bitch.
Miss me, sweetheart. Jesus, you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
And I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
I'm gonna pause it here, and I will see you in the next video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Like and subscribe if you want to see more. Or just click the next video. Bye-bye.